Bad relationships are good for you. I've been in a relationship where the other person had certain ideals and other standards than I did, and I started to question my own standards, and I tried to change myself for that person. At the time, it seems like it's right, and then after you get pulled out of the situation and you're an outsider looking back, you realize how toxic it was, and you can learn from that in future relationships. It's kind of like throughout a relationship, there's certain scenarios that happen where you know it's wrong and people are telling you it's wrong. And you can also allow that person to talk you down, because I know I let that happen to me a lot. And when you're so broken down, you start to believe it. When I was in that situation, I had one night where it was an important night for me, and my mom kind of stepped in and she was like, "You can't be doing this." And in that moment, pieces started to fall into place, where I was like, okay, this doesn't make sense. This doesn't make sense. This wasn't right. And it kind of starts to outweigh itself. Like, you start to think, okay, I'm putting up with this for this. Is it worth it? And usually it's not. It's not worth it. Looking back on it now, I've surrounded myself with people who just have the same energy of me and have the same focus as me. I'm definitely a lot stronger. I'm definitely more confident. And just more cautious when it comes to, you know, getting involved with people and getting into relationships. Not that you shouldn't let people in, but I'm always careful. And it kind of sucks because in the back of my head, I'm like, you know, what's gonna happen? What's this person in it for? But I've also learned that you kind of have to ignore that and experience it, but look out for the signs, if that makes sense. So just kind of being cautious, but also allowing yourself to experience things.